What happened to the stream? Hang on. Okay, I think I'm back. I think. Should be. I think. Can I make that? I don't think I can. I don't think I can. That doesn't look high enough. I'm supposed to go out at a different angle. I wonder. Oops. That wasn't it. Can't make it from this far over there. Am I missing something? I bet I can make it from that one. I think. Maybe. Thank you. I'm just gonna forget trying to go over there, I guess. I'm pretty sure that's the angle I'm supposed to guard it from. This is a way to... No, I guess not. One more try. Man. Okay, well, I'll just forget that one. Make sure we're not missing anything else. Caterpillar? Is that the caterpillar dude? Are we finally getting there? I think we are. Dang. Where's the cat? Hold on. Okay. So definitely have to watch out for the flame. I'm still gonna come by.
There's no time at all.
Well, this is going swimmingly. That went about as planned. We'll try one more time. Uno más.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Nope. Come on, fire. Really? Wow, thanks for the game. I paused up. Okay, last try on this one.
There's no time to waste. There's no time to waste at all.
Oh, I'm gonna miss one of the paints because the other one I didn't do. Dang it. And look at my health.
Fire, Alice! Ah!
That's bad.
Wake up, Lizzie! Lizzie! Open the door!
The key, Lizzie! Unlock the door! You'll burn!
Any health around?
Observe, learn, and react.
Observe, react. I need health badly. Thank you. Now, is it because I already came here? Really? No, I didn't. Did I hear a snap? Okay, right in the back. That's great. Come down or what? Make sure there's nothing else in here. Okay. I think I reached out that far, dang. Good. Ah, I didn't wait long enough. Not long enough. Thank you. or one of these. Actually, these are kind of cool.
The belligerents, without true cause or purpose, abused and murdered their Pacific victims, whom they hated for being different. The invaders corrupted the vivid world. The assaulted could not comprehend the masses of brutality. Still, they stayed on, trying to placate their oppressors and recover their past. The cruel interlopers attacked at intervals instead of killing them all at once. The wretched survivors suffered in perpetual fear. Is there a worse fate?
Ouch. Syria? Go. Of course. That gonna drop on me? Of course. Seriously? You just drop? Thanks, game. You're the best. Thanks. Again. Oh my gosh. Okay. pray tell am I supposed to land? Come on. Come on. I'm pressing float. I'm going to be on. I think I'm back. Then come back. Yeah. Okay, let's try this again. Seriously. I dropped like a rock. Thanks, game. Pressing jump. God, I barely touched it. Jeez Louise, that took forever. Oh wait, supposed to get something down here. Oh, just to get a peach. That's peachy. Hey, it's Eric. What's up, Eric? How are you doing tonight? Doing good? Good to hear. Oh, gosh. That's good. Where am I? Where'd I go? I started streaming. Well, actually, it's been over a year, and then I took a long break. I just came back recently. Oh, gosh. Where do I go? Where do I go from there? Oh, over to the left. The left. Come on. kidding me? Yeah, I sponsor DGR and several other streamers. Come on, really? Hey, have a good night. I'll see you later, man. Boy, that doesn't give me much time. No. Oof. No. Really? Nope. Oh, I'm dead. What the peaches do for you? Are we done? Please be done. Thank you. Oh, finally. What is next? Seriously. Hey, thanks for the headbutt. Actually, I'm not going to go on much longer. Prepare for tomorrow. Back to my normal schedule at work. Missing anything in here? Health items in here, fortunately. I can't go back there. Thank you. Come on, really? Get out of there! Come on. Whew. That's a close call. Thank goodness for hysteria. Goodness for history. Oh, another puzzle.
Once more, the Shadow Dragon winds along the path. Follow the Dragon Alice.
Ah, I see how it goes. Makes perfect sense, really. At least now it does.
Does it really? Do I have to kill all these? No, I should have gone. My bad. Oh my gosh. Full on health. What does this do? Oh. Anything yet? Nope. Oh, I should upgrade. Hey, review man, how are you? How's it going? How's your night going? Where's the other one? Still missing a piece. Must be over here. You see the new epic rap battle? No, I have not. What is that? Okay. Hey, P-Dot, how you doing? Welcome. Musk versus Zuckerberg. No, I haven't seen that. It must be on YouTube then. I should go check that out. So I'll have to check it out. Am I still missing a piece? Oh, is it up there? How do I get up there? Epic rap battles on history page. I'll have to check it out. Where do I go now? Oh, this. Dire, there we go. Why does it sound so ominous in here? Hello, creepy ant. Okay, I see. There we go. Have to stand on that. There we go, now we have all pieces. No. Nope. Real quick, could you tell us what's going on for those who just joined? This game is based off of Alice in Wonderland. Can't remember if there is a game before this one. Pretty sure there's not, but it's based off of Alice in Wonderland. She's having memories, and she keeps going between the real world and the world we're in now. And my job is, I'm just going through, you know, killing off enemies, solving puzzles, and getting stuff. Oh, it's a sequel? Oh, there is an Alice in... Okay, there is an Alice one. Okay. Well, I'll have to get that one. Yeah, that's what I've been able to piece together so far. Just going through and trying to solve, I guess, what happened.
Now it appears that I can continue my ascent to the peak.
We're gonna have to look up the other one. I was pretty sure there was something else before this, but I couldn't remember. I've never seen that game. But I have seen bits and pieces of this one, and I really enjoyed it, and I wanted to play it. It's for the Xbox 360, but it's backwards compatible with the Xbox One, which I'm playing it on. So, if you get the chance, I would recommend it. Because I have definitely... Ooh, that was close. I would definitely recommend this game. You're shooting at me. Am I supposed to go up there? All right, here, snout.
It's not enough that they abuse and murder us. They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses.
Anytime there's a snout, you shoot at it. Either opens up something or gives you a secret path. Like this. Or shows you the way to go. Oh my gosh, I thought I was dead.
Lovers often exchange a lock of hair to symbolize their vows. Human hearts opened by a vast assortment of keys.
And stuff like that is memories that she's had. Where do I go? Oh, I guess over there. I've only seen to the part where you get the grinder and you kill bugs. It's been a long game because I did 3 hours earlier today, so I didn't realize I'd done 3 hours. Oh. Ouch. Yeah, and then you collect the teeth and you can upgrade your weapons. So you get better weapons. I'm assuming if I'm right, I'm fighting the queen at the end.
You there, come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
Really? Persuade me.
To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue? And the prospect of warts. Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
Oh no, not one of these. I hate these. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Get out of there, get out of there. Come on, move. Yeah, he's my least favorite enemy. Oh my god, I'm dead. See? Told ya. Okay. And then when you got multiple enemies coming at you like this, and then when you have that stupid looking thing, so I wonder if I can... Come on. I wonder if this is doing anything.
Thank you.
Oh gosh. Okie dokie. Hey, no, you're fine. Don't worry. Ask away. You are free to ask anything you want. Get rid of that thing. Oh, gosh. See, when he's hitting with fire like that, that's when he's the worst. And then... I'm not sure if I'm doing any damage to him or not. Come on, burn your fire out. Okay.
Perhaps if I
were that worked. because that did work. I mean, it was kind of a cheap way of doing it, I guess, but I mean, I'll take it. What am I supposed to do? I missed what he said. Hit the gong. Do I get on him? Is that a thing? No, I can't get on there.